You are fighting the always exciting Mauricio Herrera. You've seen this guy fight. You've been next to him. You've been at his fights. Are you ready for this fight? Now that we're here, Frankie.
Mauricio Herrera is a great fighter, but with a lot of experience, but so am I.
You know what, Frankie? Look, man, I don't want to go backwards in career. That's not how I like to do things, but there's a lot of fans and there's a lot of media and people saying that Frankie has had opportunities and chances, and here we are again against a fighter like Mauricio Herrera, who always comes to fight, has controversial losses, feels that he hasn't gotten his way. And here you come, undefeated, from East LA, ready to make your mark in boxing. What do you have to say to these people that have these up and down feelings about you, about your career, from media to people?
I'm just gonna show them May 7th, and I'm not going there to lose.
Your training camp has been insane. I've been seeing you on your IG with Freddie Roach. Talk to us about your training camp. How different was your camp than other camps? And you look great, Frankie. You look absolutely amazing.
Thank you. Training camp, I've been getting ready for this fight for about 12 weeks. And just 100% focused on sport, and I'm ready to go.
Is there anything that you are worried about with Mauricio Herrera? Is there anything that you see in Mauricio that you may have to watch out and say to yourself, you know what, let me be careful on this right here?
Yeah, he's very crafty, with a lot of experience, fought a lot of great people, but I think I'm ready.
After this victory, Frankie, where do you want to go in your career? Where do you see yourself in boxing?
Well, I'm gonna look past this guy, but if everything goes good, I'd like to try to shot.